This next recording was made in 1936.
W2AG, Yonkers, New York, transmitting on 2.5 meters. These signals are being recorded at Columbia University in New York City, about 11 miles from here. The transmitter is amplitude modulated, 100% modulation. Stand by for part of a record. We are going to change the circuit for frequency modulation. Both the transmitter and receiver have been switched to frequency modulation. The steady value of the carrier is now equal to the peak carrier on amplitude modulation. We will play what remains of the record you were listening to a moment ago.
The trees are bare, but I can feel the scent of roses in the air. It's June in January, because I'm in love, but only because I'm in love.